always too heavy. Ashley backpacks her babies and an ultrasound photo of a dad to remember what it felt like to have someone love her without trying so hard. Ethan spends his class time watching clouds go by. He's a daydreamer, and every time I ask him to pay attention, it's a nightmare. But outside on the streets, he's the pack leader. This ignorance is going to cost not paying attention, this life he hasn't chosen. So he feels like minorities have to stay together, but still wants to be part of something, even if it's against everything he's not grown yet. He's a part-time student and a full-time park teacher. So his girls are text sent in class. Today he's picking the petals off his thoughts. Today he loves her. Tomorrow he does not. She's a princess proud immortality from her Peter Pan parents. Alice is the aftermath of Sunday night lights and sounds. They call her Shadow Step, how she dances. See, I call her Ghost, how she plays Vanishing Act with second chances. Sean has an F for school work, but an A for acting. And half the time he spends trying to get the lesson to end, I wish he could work the way he ran his mouth, so then he'll be in better shape. Maria can only speak in smiles. Still seasick from the boat she just got out of. She's trying harder than anyone else, but because her English is broken, so is her American dream. Carl's the brightest in my class, but even this son knows he has to be eclipsed in order to fit in. And John, he always wears Sunday best, but never a smile to